It's true that when people hear Fermilab, they think science, and not necessarily engineering. But really, somebody has to build all the equipment for the scientists to run their experiments, right?
Engineers and physicists need each other. Like that it's two sides of the same coin.
One of the beautiful things about physics is there's a lot of great ideas, but to put those ideas into action requires engineers.
So Fermilab is America's premier particle physics and accelerator lab. Here at Fermilab, it is a place to solve the mysteries of matter, energy, space, and time. We build particle accelerators where you basically smash atoms together and look at what comes out and try to uncover the mysteries of what matter is made out of.
Particle accelerators are incredibly complex machines that enable physicists to discover the deep secret of the universe. For engineers, working on cutting edge at Fermilab is like when you give a new toy to a kid. And it goes forever, and every day there is a new toy to work with. So it's amazing how much fun it can be to work on new stuff and discover that you can build things that have never been built before.
The splash effect of the engineering that we do at Fermilab is the most beautiful thing, because we can use the technology that we develop and the things that we discover and create new technology.
While the value of our scientific discoveries may not be obvious to the general public, the technologies and development of all that is directly beneficial to society. MRIs and proton and neutron therapy for cancer treatments. I mean, there are so many great things that come out of accelerator technology. And as an engineer in the accelerator world, you get to be right there at the base of all that.
The thought of looking at something that inspires awe and going, okay, I had a hand in that, being able to say that, being able to tell people that, being able to just know that day to day, it's what it's all about. You've taken all these steps and then you look back and you go, wow, I just did that. You're impressed with yourself because you didn't think you could.
One of the things that's underestimated when you think about working in a huge national accelerator lab is actually enjoying the work that you're doing and the people that you're doing it with.
Being an engineer at Fermilab is an incredible adventure. Every day a new story. If you're looking for a job where creativity, where need to learn every day and apply new things make you happy, that's the place where you want to be. Learning and working at Fermilab enables engineers to have a brilliant career.
It's an exciting field. Fermilab is the U.S. center for this. And to be able to do this kind of work with people from around the world and feel like you're contributing something so much greater to benefit humanity, it's just exciting.
I'd say if you're interested in working at Fermilab, like I would highly recommend it.